What's going on, man?
Just reading Heisenberg's uncertainty principle and how if you locate a particle in a small region of space, then the velocity of the particle is made uncertain. But then I... All right. Can you stop that?
Huh?
Can you stop that, please?
Stop what?
You're tapping the...
No. No. I don't know what you're talking about, man.
You're tapping your bowl with your spoon and trying to read. I want to steal her away to a tropical paradise and bask in the beautiful water with her as her radiant body glows in the beaming sunlight and she laughs her heavenly laugh. I'm sure she has a beautiful laugh.
I'm sure she makes great sandwiches too, with whole wheat toasted bread, crisp lettuce, mustard and mayo spread all over the bread. Oh, and plump, juicy tomatoes that just explode in your mouth with flavor. And sweet honey ham that just melts in your mouth.
I feel like the heavens have opened up and an angel has escaped to lure all of humanity toward her beauty, weakening all of my reasonable senses to the point of becoming a slave for her most unmentionable desires.
I can't play this game from the bench anymore, man. Watch the player work the game.
Well, hello there, beautiful. Does God know that heaven's missing an angel? I'm Dustin, by the way. Pleasure.
I'm Emma. Nice to meet you.
Well, Emma, is your father a thief? Because I think someone stole the stars from the sky and put them in your eyes.
I have to go. I'm sorry.
Dude, she is a fox.
You don't know how to play the game, Dustin. It's all about patience and waiting for fate to give you a turn.
Well, I think I know what I was doing. She likes me.
I'm so sorry I didn't even see you.
No, that was my fault. I wasn't even looking. My sorry, I'm bad. My bad. I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Are you reading about capacitors and circuits?
Yeah, I'm having a really tough time with it actually.
Oh, I took a few courses on that. I'm pretty good at it. If you wanted me to, I could help you.
Really? That would be great. Wow, thank you. That'll help me so much on my test.
No problem.
Wait, sorry. Hello? Hey, yeah, I'm at the library right now. I have to go, I'm sorry. Yeah, I'll be there in a second. Yeah. Boyfriend.
What's up, guys?
Well, we better get going, so I'll talk to you guys later, okay?
Yeah, okay. Yeah, it was nice
Alright, bye.
Bye. Bye.
See ya.
So, wanna get some ice cream?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's
go.